Unless you're living under a rock, I'm sure you heard about the crate challenge, where you walk up the milk crates all the way up the pyramid to the other side of the pyramid to the bottom. Now, Snoop Dogg been having a blast with this on his social media. And to be honest, I've been enjoying the videos too. It's amazing content that people are putting out now. It's pretty funny, you know, people climb, most people don't make it. I shared on my Facebook page, a woman actually completed it with heels on. She might be the GOAT. And then I seen a brother do it while he was rolling up a blunt. And then when he got to the other side, he got a lighter from one of his fellow weed heads. I don't have a problem with it. It looked like people having fun with it. Yes, it's dangerous, but me and my brother, we used to jump off the highest things ever when we was younger. I mean, people ride dirt bikes. That's dangerous. We do all kinds of stuff. People play basketball. I remember my homie, he's a cop now, and he tried to jump up some ramp and slam dunk a ball, and he got hung on the rim, and then he fell back and hit his head on the concrete. It was crazy that day. And then he had to go to the hospital. But even playing basketball regularly, you could possibly get injured. Play football, you could get injured. Everything come with risk. For the most part, people for the most part aren't getting injured. People are falling. I suggest you do it on grass. Don't be an idiot and do it on concrete. It's crazy to try to do it on concrete. Do it on grass. Lay some pads down. Would I do it? Yes, absolutely. I think that I got enough confidence in myself that I think I can make it from the bottom crate all the way to the top of the pyramid and all the way down and maybe do it again. And it looked like people having fun with it. And I'd rather see this going viral than LaQuisha and Shanae pulling each other hair out, because that's what we like to share, that world hip-hop star stuff. And then it looked like everybody shooting video with their phone, people having fun, they laughing. It don't look like nobody really beefing. It looked like people having fun. And it looked like it's majority black people that's doing it in inner cities. I don't know where they're getting all these crates from. If you find out where you get that many crates from, let me know, because I might throw a barbecue and then I'll have a couple of conservative people come over here and then we could do it. However, a sad story I just heard today. It was a woman that tried it and it looked like a gas station parking lot. I'm not sure what city it was, but it looked like she was overweight and on drugs, and it looked like some young boys paid her to do this, and she didn't look like she had no business doing it. So she fell back, and the people that was there, ignorant as hell, I'm not gonna lie. The girl was shooting video of her and like, hey, don't do this challenge, people shouldn't do this challenge. And then the lady fell back and hit her head on concrete, and everybody sitting around like laughing, like, oh, she bust her ass and this and that, having a good time. Like, yo, the lady had blood leaking from the back of her head, and everybody just kind of laughing, taking it as a joke. Like, and then, you know, eventually I guess somebody called the paramedics and they came, and unfortunately, she passed away in the hospital. So that's sad, you know. It is sad. And I seen a video that went viral the other, like a year ago, where it was like a crackhead dude on drugs, and he did a backflip off of a roof of a house, and he like landed flat dead on his chest, and he got right back up like nothing happened. And I'm just like, yo, but the thing is, growing up in the inner city and Philly, like, you could pay a crackhead to do pretty much anything, and they'll do whatever they can. If you're going to say you're going to get them $5, $10, like, I seen all kinds of stuff. Like, I seen a video that went viral where it was like a beer bottle or a soda or whatever glass, and they told the crackhead to break it on top of his head. So he's sitting there cracking himself, boom, boom, with a glass bottle, and he knocked himself out, and he couldn't even break it. And the young boy was sitting around laughing. They probably paid him $10 to do that. And he probably didn't even win the money because he couldn't accomplish it. Because I don't know, I never tried it, but I'm assuming it's hard as hell to break a glass bottle on top of your head. But yeah, like this is a sad thing that happened out of it. But I'm not going to completely throw the crate challenge away because somebody died, because I'm sure somebody died playing basketball, football, or anything. It just ain't getting reported because, you know, the crate challenges was popping. But I'm gonna show you the video. It's a little graphic. Hey guys, my bad. Apparently that video is a little graphic, so YouTube is actually flagging that video, and I don't want to copy it and put it on my page and then have it be taken down 10 minutes from now or tomorrow or something like that. But I'll link the actual video in the description box if you care to see it. Thank you guys. Sorry about that. Man, that's sad. And God rest that lady's soul. That, like, that ain't funny at all. And them people around her, they ignorant. That's an ignorant way you should respond when you see blood leaking from somebody's head that just hit the concrete that hard. However, I will still do the crate challenge. Can you do the crate challenge? You think you got what it takes to make it from one side to the other side? Because I'm going to throw a barbecue, and everybody got to bring at least one crate, because I don't know where to get that many crates. So we all going to take turns getting a crate, and we're going to set them up right in my yard. It's a lot of grass. And we're going to walk from one side to the other side. Hey, we're going to have the kids out there. We're going to shoot videos. Let's have a nice conservative barbecue and do the crate challenge. Who with me? Let me know if you can complete it, if you think you got enough confidence in yourself that you could do it or not. Like, share, and subscribe. Peace.